Welcome everybody, so I'm back to Wulfric Plays, and today I am playing Home Sweet Home Episode 2 again, and I know it has been a while since I played on here. It's only because I had to get my mic fixed, it was not working properly, and I just didn't have time to play on here. But now I have more time, and let's see what's gonna happen. As you can tell, if you remember last episode, I have to try to avoid getting gaze. We're trying to make it on the other side somehow. Was my E button not wanting to work? Thank you. Same spot as I was earlier? That lamp looks familiar. Or am I in a different spot? Oh no. Last time I heard these noises was when I saw spirits coming out of the ground. Yep. Spirits coming. There's a bridge. Escape.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Thank you.
There's no way I would survive that. Not a chance. Alright, man. Where am I? Where are you now, Tim? Where are you?
How did I get here? I was in a rice field, wasn't I?
No flashlight? Home to the greatest show by 70 featuring his famous actress, Buora. I have nothing left to lose. If nobody else is going to end this, I'll do it myself. One of us has to go, it or me. I hope that this knife will help. I need to take it down, even if I can't come back. Newspaper dated May 23rd, 1956. A dancer found dead, the school claims she still haunts them. A horrifying discovery took place at the famous music school in Nonthaburi. The victim is Miss Ratty, last name withheld, age 20. She was found dead inside her room with her body twisted terrifyingly out of shape. Her bones were crushed as if she had fallen to her death. First inspection shows no signs of a fight or any sort of dying message. Police suggest that this could be an act of sexual misconduct, as the girl, believed to be boyfriend, Ming, age 23, has been missing. He is now a suspect in the case. What's left now is to go into that one room. Have I checked down this area yet? Okay, there's nothing down here. Alright, let's go. Okay, let's go. Okay. I don't know, like, how it's quiet. Jane sees me as the dancer.
Can we go now, Rotri? I'm sick of the mosquitoes. Why are we even here? This is nonsense.
This isn't nonsense. Shut your big mouth before His Holiness gets mad. My granny told me this place is very sacred. Anything you wish for will come true.
You should better spend your time more wisely, like bribing the teacher or practicing like Tita. Rather than this kind of stuff.
Oh, boo-hoo! Could you just shut up about her? This really gets on my nerves. I don't see how she's going.
That one bit. Oh no. Again. Supposed to go that way. You look at the other direction. Let's look this way first. Oh no, it's we have to decide which way. We're gonna try this way again. Check out the right side then, because all I saw were dead ends in that area. So let's see what's in the right. Okay, all I saw was a dead end over there, so let's see what's down this way. Okay, hiding spots.
Rotri, have you heard the news?
What news?
Bua is gone. All the rumors said that she left to Bangkok with her spouse.
Huh?
The teacher is now looking for her replacement, and the event is getting closer.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I told you that he was the real deal.
Obviously. just the blink of an eye, and it all came true. Now's your chance, Rotri. Who would be the better suitable heroine than my cutesy little girl?
Hold your horses. Who's your girl? A beautiful girl like me wouldn't even look at a guy with a face like yours. Ew.
Fine then. Don't you even come crawling back to me.
That one, but this is the replacement of Cassandra, huh? I think I'm going to end the video now, right here. So I hope y'all enjoy the video, and I'll see y'all on the next one. Bye.